And Pelicans owner Tom Benson revealed why he disinherited his daughter and grandchildren in a court document. A deposition taken in late March was filed in court this week, and it's part of a federal lawsuit over his decision to give his wife Gail control over his sports empire upon his death. Benson says in that deposition that his daughter and his two grandchildren tried to kill him by picking on his wife and behaving in a hostile manner.